down.
Well, have it your own way. We'll just zoom ahead in the Smurf wagon. Okay, start zooming! See ya, dreamy, steamy springs, Papa Smurf! We'll be waiting!
Oh, well, how about waiting for us?
Sure is peaceful out here!
Whoa, heads up!
Heads down!
This is not peaceful, it's delightful! Don't move, Smurf man!
We must be at Dreamy Steamy Springs. Oh, I can't wait to see what my new dress looks like in the sunlight. Oh, my new dress! Oh, I knew I should have stayed home.
Smurf ho! Smurf ho! It's no use. The mud's too slippery. I can't smurf in an inch.
I've got a smurfy idea. Push! We've got it now!
What does he mean, we?
A wagon on tracks. What a smurfy new invention that would be.
If it wasn't for your last invention, we wouldn't be covered with icky, sticky goo.
That's handy. This trip hasn't been any fun at all.
Well, at least we don't have to walk on top of Smurf Grandpa Ned.
Whee!
Gosh, that sure looks like fun.
Well, sure, they're having fun now, but wait until dark. The Smurf wagon has all the comforts of home. Now all I need is a Smurfy-level spot to park.
Les Miserables, this spot is on the level, but definitely on Smurfy. It is next to a slump.
Yeah, our Smurf wagon is full of mosquitoes.
I hate mosquitoes.
Have a Smurf mallow. It always tastes better under the stars.
Thanks, Grandpa Smurf.
Where's your sleeping bag, Grandpa? Ah, there is no softer mattress than a mountaintop. No warmer blanket than the starry sky.
Morning, Papa Smurf.
Good morning, Nat. And a beautiful morning it is. Especially from up here.
Grandpa?
It did get a bit chilly last night. Thanks for the feather bed, but I think I'll skip breakfast. Dreamy, steamy springs, here we come.
Looks like I'm the only Smurf awake. We really should be getting an early start, but why wake the poor guy? Oh, what a chapter this is going to make! This doesn't look so hard. Yes, every Smurf can rest easy when they leave the driving to Brainy Smurf.